Okay, so Forestry 5 has come out. What's that one? Yeah. Here's some recipes in the thermatic fabricator. What's this? Back now. You can tell it's just come out. Can I put them in there? This little thing that you get to get more goes from it. This, come on. Oh, I got it. Got it. What's that one? Damn. So they're well into the buffaloes now. Oh, come on. Looks like the buffalo is going to really kick off this time. Looks like there's a bit of organization for them. This is the only way you see to actually see really what there is, because otherwise it's not going to tell you shit. Oh yeah, I got it. Give me that fertilizer. Where is the fertilizer? Okay, it's all in the analyzer now. Alright, so it's all been that's big now. At least, eh? Oh shit. Alright, alright. Come on. Ah, what? Basically, it's exactly the same. You can't do any other size. Yeah, that makes no fucking sense. Let's put everything in there, I guess. Have it all, have it all. In you go. What bee can I think of? There's not that many. Let's see if the tropical works here, that'd be an interesting one. There's a thing now, damp, warm 95 damp, that is alright then, and I'm quite high up, aren't I? I'm at 100, maybe it's not high enough. No, I just saw this. So there's caterpillars and cocoons now. Where'd it go? What's the small tree? Not that. Let's see if I can go this. Yeah, I mean, it looks pretty similar, to be honest. Is it... Combustibility, eh? Well, I'm being poisoned. These are not poison bees. Except they are, aren't they? Yeah, okay, let's not do them then. Let's see what else we've got in the menus, I guess. What was that? Let's get some mushrooms. Oh, these are mushroom ones, Boggy. Let's see. I can't remember what the conditions. Well, I think it made. Did I somehow remember that correctly? I might have done. Let me just check that I did remember that correctly. That'd be crazy if I did. Yeah. Huh. Yeah, fine. I'm trying to. What does it do to it? I can't even remember this, I think. Let's see what else we got. Yeah, it's only a small section, isn't it? The amount of frugal bees I used to make, Jesus Christ. What was the effect of the Edenic? That might be the only one that's actually got an interesting effect. Yeah, just stick it in so I didn't check the thing. There's not many left. Yeah, yeah, we're good. Oh yeah, spectra had a nice effect as well. What was the effect of this one? Yeah, this is a good effect. You can use this on the you can use that on the Ender Dragon, can't you? Or was it the one bit after that? Maybe the mutation as well. Yeah. They got supernatural and arcane, really? Yeah. No, maybe that was magic piece. Yeah, this was the one actually. Resurrection, I think, was the one that we needed. Oh, what else we got? I think most of the other stuff probably looks pretty similar. Oh wow. Certainly looks a bit busier now. I feel like this wasn't in like much earlier versions. How do you even get that to work? I don't know. You live on this stuff. Well, I don't know. I'm curious if I can put these in. Let me just grow a tree if I can. Maybe I can. Because there's no pollen. Oh, there is pollen. Oh, there is pollen. Holy shit. Are we okay? Well, that was interesting for tree growth. I wonder what we can put in there. I wonder if we can put this, the cocoon on it. This should still work just fine, right? I don't know, maybe is that, that's actually, I think maybe the Binnie's one, maybe. I don't Really? You're not letting me put this in? Oh wait, maybe it was actually. Let me just check. Oh yeah. Nice. Well, can I put a cocoon in? That's cool. Unfortunately, by the time it spawns, the game's going to crash because it's the very first alpha version. The game's only been out for half an hour.